alive.
You want to live, don't you?
When you asked if
well, this is your passport. How long have you been having this headache?
Overdrive.
Do you have blackouts?
Just to recognize.
Do you have fears?
Did you accept a call one other time when Edmund Bailey was with us 2 or 3 weeks ago?
Yes.
And why did you want to talk to Mr. Bailey?
Why do you want to talk to Mr. Bailey?
I don't want to talk to him. I don't want to talk to him.
You won't get hurt if you talk to me. You know?
Do that, Sam. Do you want me to talk?
I'm not the Zodiac.
Well, what was it?
And if I was, I certainly wouldn't tell you.
We heard a scream.
You sound like you're in a great deal of pain.
My head aches. I'm sick. I'm gonna kill them.
Help.
Face like this guy.
Wait, am I to understand that you're now identifying the second part?
No, I just said you had a round face like that. Is this man?
Alright. Now on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being positive, how sure are you?
At least an 8. Last time I saw his face was July 4th, 1969. I'm very sure that's the man who shot me.